And some breaking news out of rural Blackduck, Minnesota, some 20 miles north of Bemidji, early on this Tuesday morning, 1:04 a.m., a report of a woman being assaulted.
Beltrami of Blackduck, this Blackduck for sure responders for a medical. A female party who was an assault victim said her eyes almost swollen closed, that she was knocked unconscious.
Again, a report of a woman assaulted in rural Blackduck, Minnesota, early on this Tuesday morning. We'll have more information if and when criminal charges are filed. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.